Engine House Number 6 was the last horse-drawn fire station in Wichita. Now, it's the home of the Kansas Firefighters Museum. The museum is filled with old fire engines, a steam-powered pumper, and all kinds of firefighting gear. Upstairs is where the firefighters used to live. When a fire call came in, they slid down a pole and rushed to the fire. Outside, the Fallen Firefighter Memorial honors heroes all the way back to 1887.